mine. Eat this! Eat this!
So, you're back. Pleasure doing business with you. Take care now. What the fuck are you doing here? You got some kind of fucking death wish, asshole? Final warning, asshole. Get the fuck out of here or we are gonna waste your ass. All right, asshole. You just fucked yourself.
Thank you.
This.
You like the sight of your own blood?
Like the sight of your own blood? Like the sight of your own blood?
Damn, that's gonna light the sight of your own blood.
this.
Watch out.
From me.
Take down this password. It'll get you into the Overseer's area upstairs. Thanks for the help. We'll find our own way out.
Can't run from me.
How the hell did you get in here? And who the hell are you? Shusen, you? This was my mission. You can go back to old Shu and tell him that the mission will be completed. I just need a couple more days. What's it look like? I caught one in the leg. I killed a dozen of those degenerates sneaking my way in, but one got a drop on me. I holed up here after I killed that one. They're too stupid to unlock the door, so I knew they'd figure whoever attacked had just taken off. I just need a day or two, then I'll take out Motor Runner myself. I even got his key to the maintenance wing. Situation's under control. God damn it. I know. Was just hoping that, are you trained as a doctor? Can you fix my leg? What are you waiting for? I've got a high-value target to kill. Thanks for the assistance, Doc. Time for us to go take out Motor Runner? Okay. The Fiends are a bunch of raider junkie fucks who have been causing a lot of trouble in the area outside of Vegas. Their leader calls himself Motor Runner, and he seems to be the only one with a brain that isn't fully burnt out on chems. The inhabitants of the vault were simple traders. They made a good living for themselves for a couple weeks. Then they caught the Fiends' attention. I don't think they set up any kind of security, stupid fucks. They all got themselves killed. I was sent here to kill Motor Runner, the leader of the Fiends. The NCR hopes that killing Motor Runner will slow down the Fiends' raiding in the area, at least until a new leader comes around. Okay. God damn it. Fine, I'll head back. Are you saying you'll handle Motor Runner yourself? Here, take this. It's the key to the maintenance wing. Should make getting to Motor Runner that much easier. Good luck.
Fine by me. Fine by me.
Hello. So, you're back. Pleasure doing. Take care.
Thank you.
hate this.
How the hell did you get in here? Where the fuck are my guards?
I guess it isn't a secret. Yeah, the residents of the vault are all dead. We killed them. Funny thing is, they just let us in. We didn't have to force the doors or anything. We needed some place to put down roots. I was having trouble keeping my people out of Westside. I try to keep my people out of Westside. Apart from trying to stay on good terms with the cons who do business there. There's mean son of a bitch. That fucking mutant is more trouble to kill than to avoid. Having some place for my people to sleep reduces the chances of drifting into Westside. You? Take care of me? You don't look half tough enough. Sounds good to me. And to the dogs, too. Dinner time, boys.
Thank you.
So, you're back. Pleasure doing business. Take.
Run from me!
Perimeter's been quiet since you left. The fiends are running scared. I doubt they'll give us any more trouble.
Let me guess. You got work for me, right? Well, you're too late. I just quit the bounty trade. As soon as I pick up some caps that Daughtry owes me, I'm out of this scrapyard. Well, shit. Feel free to stick a knife in the old ego. Thought I made a name for myself around here. Guess that's as good a reason as any to quit this stinking trade. No glory. No easy money, no women, and no glory. Shit. I'd settle just for the women. Because I killed a couple of marks for him, that's why. You ever hear of Jackson? Or Night Terror? Of course you didn't, because they crossed paths with Lil Buster. Bam. Dead. Finished. Over. See, somebody gives me a job, I do it. Maybe I complain a little here and there, but my shit gets done. Well, hey, the field's wide open now that I'm gone. Probably lots of people looking to get in once they hear I quit. Oh, shit, I don't know. Gotta be at least a month. Longer than I last at most jobs. Oh, yeah, a lot. Like, before I was a bounty hunter, I worked as a caravan guard. You'd think that was a cakewalk, right? Wrong. Crazy bastards expected me to wake up at dawn. Forget it. It's about 2 hours after this guy hits the sack. And I need at least 10-12 hours of sleep to do my job. Price of excellence. Simple. Gonna make myself some easy money. I got a plan. Once I get my caps from Daughtry, I'm going to head on over to Gamora and win big at cards. There's not as many people playing at Gamora, so that means I've got better odds of winning big. I got this figured out. See, I thought the bounty hunting trade would be easy money, but it turns out it's hard work, so screw it. Also, I ran into this Mark who was a little too tough for me. I mean, I could have taken him. But with this guy, it might have cost me some bad burns or an ass rape. I'm all for risking my life, but I'm a little sensitive about my asshole. All right, let's see.
Did you start looking for Esteban? I guess. They put him in a box? With a flag and all? I hope so. He'd have been proud. You're too good for this rotten town. First kind thing anybody ever did for me in Esteban. You ever need anything, all you need to do is ask. Thank you so much. Feels better knowing that Esteban's not out there in the waste. But he's still gone, you know?
It won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
of my board.
Get you later.
Hey there, what's new? Sure. Well, there's the death clause, of course. I think... All right, then.
So, you're back. Another day.
Like that?